Forgive me. I need the car.
Только не убивай меня.
This is a robbery.
На пожилого человека
покушаться. Say he's got a robbery in this. He's gonna ram right down your throat. Make you growl.
Hey, Nico. It's Michelle. We met with Mallory, Roman's girlfriend.
I remember. What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Drifts now and then, looking down dark corridors and wonders what might have been. Something up ahead.
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair! Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo!
Calculating route.
So, Michelle, what do you like to do?
What do you like to do?
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to keep active, I guess. Sports, working out, things like that. I'd like to know about you, though. See the places you hang out.
Yeah, maybe another time.
Isn't open this time of year. I don't know if it would pass safety regulations anyway. Hey, there's a bowling alley up here. We should play.
Sure, bowling sounds like fun.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe. I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling. Look at that! Okay for me. I'm not great at life, but I bowl like an angel. Not bad, a spare.
No, not bad, a spare. There's
bit of a rubbish start. Here you go. That is some serious bowling, people. Shit. I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling.
Game, Nico. We had fun. Will you take me home now?
Of course I'll take you home. Let's go. So, you don't know many people here in Liberty City? No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
Route.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Nico?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City, then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure yet.
It's 200 yards. Turn left.
That was nice. I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
You have got to be kidding me. it too.
Roman. Anyway, I was seeing Michelle. I thought you wanted me to date her.
That's what it means to me, getting beat up and sent to hospital. Come and pick me up, cousin, and at least tell me that you got some titties out. Maybe then your betrayal would be worthwhile. Wouldn't I say it yet?
You're an animal, Roman. Oh, no. Nothing can stop you being horny. I'll see you soon.
First, I'm on till I'm on an island. My life's riding on an autobahn, on autopilot. Before I touch dirt, I'll kill y'all with kindness. I kill ya, my natural persona's much worse. You